So once it's fully charged, using the included USB-C charge cord that plugs in there, power button's on the back, push and hold, and there's an LED on the spout. Push and hold. It'll flash white. That means it's on. And it dispenses. We use it for dish soap. Turn it off. Push and hold that button for a couple seconds. It'll flash red. And you no longer get stuff. Flashlight, that means it's on. And, oh! There it goes. Ready to work.